What the anatomage table is, it's a virtual dissection table. This allows us to dissect the body in 360 degrees. We're able to utilize male specimens, female specimens. We're able to isolate the different systems of the body. We're able to eliminate systems of the body individually, or we can actually make slices through the body so we can allow the students to see where the structures are located in relationship to each other. So it's a very handy tool, because prior to having the anatomage table, we used to do whole body dissections, which were great. However, you can only dissect the body once. This allows the students to dissect the body repeatedly, and then we can, by the touch of a button, create a brand new body, have everything go back into place, and then they can re-dissect the body again.